Welcome, everybody, to a global fan event for The Hobbit, The Desolation of Smaug. How y'all doing here in New York? I want to check in with some of the theaters just to see who else is going to be joining us for this truly global event. Let's check in with London.
Live from Wellington, I'm here with a very excited bunch of fans and, of course, the one and only Peter Jackson.
So, look, I just wanted to welcome everybody, and it's fantastic that you're here.
Actually, I was really honoured that Pete had thought that it would be a good idea to bring Leggy into the fray.
Do you call him Leggy?
Leggy, yeah. Oh, yeah,
sorry. One of my, like, inspirations that I used when I was preparing Tao Diao was Tinkerbell.
Nice one.
Tink is a badass little fairy. She's tiny and she's cute, but she is fierce, and you don't want to get on the wrong side of Tink.
At some point in movie two, Thorin says, "If this is to end in fire, then we will all burn together." So that's my favorite line at the moment.
Everything Orlando did, I would do the same thing. Basically how I got into that character. We started with a little bit of elven movement where we would kind of, you know, work out our movement.
I taught him everything he knows.
Of course, you know, I'm 10 years older, so crawling around as Gollum, you know, was pretty physically hard work for both characters, actually. But it was, what was amazing was being able to play opposite Martin, because Martin's just a brilliant actor.
It was, it's a long bow. It's taller than me, which was quite difficult to master, especially when you're sliding down rooftops and being chased by a very big dragon.
There's a lot of farewells during those last few weeks of shooting, a lot of farewells. They're all quite emotional.
We were very emotional too. The actors were very, it was quite hard for us, I have to say. Mm. It's been an amazing journey for everyone. It was very hard to say goodbye to everyone.
Must have been a sense of that moment that you're never going to have that, all that stuff glued on your face.
I'd do it all again tomorrow.
But I got to say, I'm very inspired by the fact that Peter Jackson is not wearing any shoes. So I'm just going to take off my shoes, because I feel like we should sort of, I don't know, honor that a little bit.